Hey, yo, what's up? It's your boy, PS3 in the pleasel. So, yeah, I'm gonna be talking about Grim Rooms, you know, those niggas who play video games. You know, I fucking hate them, dog. So, yeah, you know, my friend, he's like, oh, you should see the fucking Game Rooms, dog. And I'm like, what the hell is those niggas? I haven't ever heard of them. And, yo, he's just telling me, he's showing me the videos. I'm like, this shit's mad gay. So, yeah, this is my fucking rant on Game Rooms. Okay, first of all, you know, some niggas play video games, dog. So, I'm gonna introduce them by fucking interrupting some nigga ass anime who made like fucking Wonder Cartoon. Fucking Metal Gear Awesome. That shit was the only good thing he made. Everything else was gay. And John tried to follow that nigga since 2010. Yeah, only his 2010 videos were good. Everything else, asshole. So, yeah, this is bullshit. It's pretty fucking gay, dog. So, yeah, we have these two niggas who don't make good videos anymore. Playing video games, apparently they're still popular. They have like 1 million subs. Like, what kind of 1 million sub shit? Like, who the fuck wants to watch that nigga shit? Fucking, that's pretty mad gay. So, yeah, all you do is play fucking video games. And apparently a lot of people fucking watch that shit, so yeah. So, first of all, they fucking play video games for fucking money. Like, who wants to do that shit? Like, yeah, it'd be pretty fucking sad to make video games, to play video games for fucking money. Like, I'd rather fucking put a burger for fucking Dairy Queen, dog. Fucking lame video games for money. What kind of fucking nerd you have to do that shit? Fuck, like, that's pretty fucking sad. I'm sorry, so I'm sorry, my niggas. Like, that's pretty fucking sad. Like, it's pretty funny, too. Like, yeah, I don't really let play video games for fucking money. So, yeah, like, these niggas, game girls, like, they fucking play video games. Like, oh yeah, the other niggas, John, you know, some fat ass niggas with a fucking beard. Fucking niggas know that shit, dog. So, yeah, they're just fucking playing video games at the mom's house. I'm not sure which mom, might be the same mom. So, yeah, these niggas play video games. Well, yeah, the thing is, they're playing fucking video games for money. And I'm like, but this shit is not fucking fair. Like, I don't play video games for money, like, right? Cause that shit seems fucking pathetic, but pretty fucking easy. Like, I mean, you got a million subs, right? Like, so many fucking pathetic people. That'd be so fucking loaded to watch people fucking play video games, dog. Like, fuck, I'd rather fucking play video games with my fucking friends. Yo, I'd like playing that Mega Man X with my friends, like, that's pretty fucking gay. Like, I'd play a fucking single player game with your friends, dog. Like, they'll just be missing out, dog. They'll just be fucking missing out. Like, fucking saw them play Mega Man X for like 5 fucking minutes, fucking seconds. You know, like, that shit was pretty gay. Like, fucking, you actually fucking orgasm over that game, getting such a dick at it. Fucking John John's like, oh, fucking, I'm trying to be funny, but I ain't funny, nigga. I ain't no fucking funny, nigga. So, fuck, you know, like, I wish I was back in 2010, so it was funny at the time. So, yeah, I'm like, fuck, why would I want to fucking watch people play video games? Like, the Game Girls is pretty fucking stupid, dog. Like, you have to be super lonely, like, so fucking, lonely ass 12-year-old to fucking find Game Girls funny, dog. Like, I fucking be playing card with my friends, like, that shit's pretty fucking fun, that shit is fun. Because, you know, I'm playing with my own friends, not fucking playing with my, some fat ass fucking nigga who has a beard and some stupid ass nigga that I don't be a fucking funny animator, because that shit's fucking easy, dog. Like, I can go open up an MS Paint, I'm even funnier than that nigga, and he has a fucking Adobe Flash. Like, that shit, nigga. So, yeah, nigga. I be playing cards with my friends, like, I make my own memories, I make my own fun, I'm not some stupid ass 12-year-old who watches Game Girls all alone, like, it's so fucking long to make a fucking Skype friend or something like that and play fucking stupid shit like fucking Counter-Strike, dog. That shit is fucking gay compared to card, but no, it fucking works. So yeah, then like, these niggas like make money off this shit. I know I mentioned it multiple times, but I can't stress that enough. You're fucking giving these niggas money for playing games. They're fucking, I thought you guys liked their individual works too, like fucking animating, like they're interactive, fucking making stupid ass videos from John Tron, like, I thought you wanted to support that. You're not supporting that one watching Game Girls, you're fucking making them think, oh, it's not doing shit anymore, it's not as much. And when things like fucking get too crowded and shit like that, we'll finally make that one, and then just go back to fucking gay ass nigga grumps. So yeah, like fucking intro stupid, hey, I'm grumps, I'm weird Game Girls. Like, what the fuck is that shit? Like, they people fucking rename that shit to fucking, hey, I'm stupid, I'm stupid too, we're fucking playing videos for money, grubs. Like, fucking that shit's fucking stupid, like, I'm glad Nintendo, like, made it so, like, people don't make money off their fucking videos anymore, because, you know, that shit's pretty fucking gay. And, you know, like, I know, I hate the fact that they put advertising on the video, because, you know, because the fact that they put it online means they already advertise it for Nintendo anyways, they don't need to put more advertising on the videos, but then, I digress. So we gotta go back to the other Game Grumps, you know, like, if you have to make a fucking fail high school, like, what kind of nerd asshole has fucking failed high school, dog? That shit is fucking pathetic. I'm fucking 12, but you know, like, I know I'm not gonna fail fucking, oh, no, he dropped out, my mistake. He dropped out, cause he was probably too fucking, he fucking nigga got bullied all the time, that's why they have animations, cause, you know, fucking, you know, expressing his hate all the time to his fucking animations, dog. That's why only one of them was funny, cause it was like an explosion of fucking anger in that one video, and the rest, you know, he lost anger, therefore, you know, they ain't funny anymore. So yeah, fucking nigga dropped out of high school, probably too stupid for fucking high school, dog. Fucking, I'm smarter than him, and we got this John Tron, who fucking plays with a parrot on his fucking shoulder. What kind of nerd ass up nigga does that shit? Like, that ain't natural, dog. What a fucking freak, man. Fucking freak. And like, these niggas fucking give these people money. I mean, you know, these niggas, these fans of Game Grumps, they give these Game Grumps fucking, like, fucking games for them to play. Like, fucking Chuck E. Cheese. Like, the Game Girls fucking living in Kentucky, because they can't even fucking go to Chuck E. Cheese there, they fucking bagged there. And, you know, so they get the fan, like, felt sorry for Game Grumps. And, you know, they gave them the game, so they can simulate the experience of fucking, Chuck E. Cheese, I almost forgot. So, yeah, like, that's fucking irrelevant because the girl, like, why do you play the girl? Like, are you gay or something? Like, you have to play the fucking anime kids, not the fucking pussy ass bitches. So, yeah. And then, like, the thing is, the worst part about that is that the Game Girls are making money off that fucking video game the person sent. So, they're making money off the game you gave them. So, you basically, they got both a fucking video game and some cash money, baby. So, yeah, the person who gave them the video game is basically donating to some gay niggas playing fucking video games. As if their job wasn't easy fucking enough. So, yeah, the Game Girls are fucking gay, and who likes the Game Girls is gay. And the only LP here that's good is Billy Plays Games, dog. Yo, man, PS3 in the pleasey out, nigga. Oh, no, my God, I need some soap. Yeah, I'm a bit too angry, man. You don't like it up.